my good old partner in crime, Mr. Elvin Bishop.
Take him on home, boys.